Hey, Battle Parts. Price is Wrong, and I'm doing stuff.
Welcome to Battle Vortex.
All right, I really don't know what is going on, if anything. Fix my music, it's a little loud. All right. Well, anyway, I guess, I know last time I was on here, I still haven't gone through a siege campaign yet, and I'm actually on the fourth encounter, and I did not finish the fourth encounter yet. So I thought I might go in there and give it a shot. Hey X. You're in here right at the beginning today. Huh? You're gonna use your Nimi? I'll lose it. Oh, wow, that was it. Way forward's done. Yay! Hey, Spartacus. Will of the dog. What's going on, fellas? I broke 5 million. All right. Good, put these guys in for repair. Then, how about I go in with these? You see, I actually did go out and did a little bit of ranking with these. So all of them got a rank upgrade except for this guy. And this guy needs 113 XP to rank up again. But let's go ahead and put him in here. See if what the fifth encounter looks like. Hey, Dirty Harry. Lieutenant Wrath. Gotta watch out for them big guys with the thermals. Ooh, thermals. Get away, gotta get away, gotta get away. One, two, three, four, five. I actually didn't lose anything. How did that happen? Are things more normal? When I was spotted before, they really wrecked me. Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about, Lieutenant Wrath. You're talking gibberish to me. I don't know what the code means. Rams in Seattle. Should I change my name back to Price? My base name? I'm thinking I should. Seems like the ones that want to find me don't have any issues finding me. I don't think there's enough of them things in there. What do y'all think? I feel like I could sit here and just do this all day. I don't know if I got any subcrews or not. I might have some. Guys got some long-range torps too. It seems like, yeah, they all find me anyway. That's like there's like a network, man, of like Price is Wrong haters, man, that make sure that they keep current chords of where I'm at, you know what I mean? Thank you, Roger Nader. I'm doing good. Hey, over Frosties. I don't know, man. You know, I went and bought a bunch of gold, and I'm just thinking of ways to spend it. You know what I mean? And it's a dang shame. You know, I was really hoping to spend it on the raid, quite honestly. Hey, thank you for clicking follow there, Sea Spirit. Appreciate it. A lot of work. You guys are fast. I think I just broke 5 million points, so. So I think you kick Psy for the 4 million. Right, I just broke 1 million. Gotta get 2,000 uranium. Oh. Let's see here. People have been on me to get my Arbalest stuff retrofitted, so I've been working on it, but it doesn't spin very much. I'd like to be able to spend a lot more uranium than that. I'll go ahead and do Siege Torps. I'm trying to see how much I can spend because I gotta see if I can get myself to where I can use the uranium we win from the Let It Burn campaign. Let's see what crews I got. Splash and Spread, Radar Runner, Silent Hunters, that's 10% combat speed and critical hits with torpedoes. Man, I might as well. Yeah, I don't know, man. I'm kind of definitely, you know, I love the community, man. I really do. The community here is great, and I, it's really hard to not quit, you know what I mean? And I kind of feel like me letting the community, my attachment to the community keep me here is probably not the best thing to do. Excuse me. All right, didn't lose anything. These are siege torps on this fleet. The other fleet that I used previously was assault torps. Hey, Dr. Phil. Yuck. Yeah. It's gross. Yeah. a lot of work, isn't it? I'm not going to win anything, though. I kind of feel like I'm just kicking a dead horse here, man. I really just feel like what I'm doing is pointless. But I'm bored. You know what I mean? I feel like Kix doesn't want me to play. So I'm kind of offended, too, that I'm playing. You know, I'm really offended. You know, one time when my son was young, and I think he might have been like 2 or something like that. I can't remember exactly what it was, but they, on the radio station, they did something that was very inappropriate, you know, in just regular hours. And when I told the radio station, you know, I'm like, you know, you guys really need to, like, chill out or whatnot. They told me I wasn't their target demographic, so it didn't matter what I thought. And that really bothered me, you know what I mean? Because I'd always listened to that radio station, listened to them for years, you know what I mean? And I kind of feel like that's what's going on here with Kickside. They just don't particularly care for me. I'm not the person that they're after. So I'm not the who they're trying to cater to, so they don't want me around. Well, if I stick around, I'm just punishing myself. It's basically what it comes down to. So I'm just kind of offended. But I don't know. Submerge, go down. All right. Dang it, torpedo still came in. Boom, boom. Yeah, I hate to say Dirty Harry, you know, you might have finished your raid and you got what you wanted, but basically you just undermined your own voice, man, by doing what you did, in my opinion. I think doing what you did, I think you undermined your own voice, and I, but you're not the only one. There's so many, you know what I mean, that are just pitching a fit about spending 5 times as much as they would normally spend in an event, and they're ticked off about it. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It's because their actions are what Kixxai cares about, not their words, you know what I'm saying? So just keep doing what you're doing, man, and things won't change. That's all I got to say. Keep doing what you're doing. Things will stay the same. It's gonna take me this whole crew time, 50 minutes, man, to fix this. Well, we get Doom Rooster on the show again. I've been giving them a little bit of crap this time, man. So I'm not sure. I mean, if he comes back on, I mean, it'll be awesome if he does. But I definitely want to ask him if this... But going by their charts, were they more successful or less successful than the Last Stand event? You know what I mean? Are they going backwards or forwards? If they're actually progressing and they actually had a more successful event this month, I'd be surprised. Now, granted, I know last month I didn't do it at all, so... I mean, I did. I quit part of the raid too, so. No. No, Lieutenant Wrath, they're not going to hit us anymore. Not till the end of the month. It was pushed out 2 weeks. Oh, a bunch of them are finally starting to die. Been beating the snot out of him for long enough. Hey, Captain JS. Could be better. Could be worse. All kinds of people quitting the game because of this raid. They're leaving, like leaving in droves, man. And I'm actually thinking of considering it myself. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I really am. I'm thinking about it myself. Well, I timed out, I guess. I was in there a really long time. No, I'm not doing any grinding, Captain JS. I just broke 5 million, and that includes the 4 million they gave me. So yeah, I'm not grinding anything. I'm only doing this because I'm bored. I got nothing else to do, you know. I had all this time reserved for Battle Pirates, man, and made sure I didn't make any plans or anything, you know. Jeez. Can't believe I survived. Happy I did, though. take pot shots at me. That's not cool. Nah. Yeah, I hate to say, but while I can sort of kind of agree, I can see the need. You know what I mean? I can see the need. The game is not bringing me any joy. It's just not doing it. This is the Siege. I'll even go as far as to say it's almost torture to have to do this. If I can get close enough to get any shots in, because I gotta stop. Yeah, I did. I started building a rhino. Yeah, I don't think I got anything for these, man. Yeah, Aegis sure would be nice, though. That's terrible, man. It's like you can't even win the tech that you need to freaking get these things, man. You know what I mean? can't win the tech that's required to beat the targets. I got nothing on them, man. They're not built yet. They're building right now. I got one building. First one is in. It's got one weapon on it. Then you want any of this? You still hungry? This is what's in there. That's what I got. That's my rhino. I was actually planning on putting this Trident missile on there, and then having this guy here for a flagship. That was my plan. But I'm not even going to have enough points to win the Trident missile. So right now I got enough to get one 24-hour token. I may go ahead and see if I can get enough to get me another one. Yeah, it looks incomplete if you ask me. Yeah, that was my plan, but I'm not going to be able to win anything, any of the tech that I wanted to put on there, so. I'm not going to be able to do it. Can't wait to get my first Siege campaign done. Yeah, they're not going to get a bonus check. People got to spend money for that. Well, I don't know. I don't know how many guys out there actually did coin for this, but and actually finished the raid. I know there's been a few, but definitely a lot fewer than normal. I'm guessing about maybe 10%. I mean, I don't know. Man, there's a couple of them in there that are like in really bad shape. Maybe I'll start making some progress soon. Hey, Sea Spirit. Yeah, I started mine on Thursday. I got the first two waves done on Thursday. I got wave three done on Friday. Saturday, I could not finish four, so I'm trying to finish up. Oh, I finished up four today. I started four on Saturday. Finished it today, and now I'm 1-5. But it's all good, man. If this is how Kixxai wants it, it's how Kixxai wants it. It's their game, right? After all, it doesn't belong to the players. It belongs to them. Yeah, forget it. Nah. Hey, Death. Hey, thanks for clicking follow. Is that Joe Destroyer or Jay Destroyer? Yeah, thanks for clicking follow, Roger Nader. I am dying slowly. See two left. I think that's all that's left. This one now. Die, die, die. Here comes the boom right here. Come here, you. Come here, you. Ah. Why am I not seeing them? Anybody know? I didn't get to see the boom. No, I didn't get to see the boom. I'm sad. No boom. I got some points, though. All right, now I got some points. Almost 8 million. So if I have 4 more days, I might have enough points to get the Trident. If I can just have 4 more days. Yeah. Alrighty then. I messed my boom screen up. I just noticed that. I took all of my stuffs away. Got to put my overlay back on. Them guys worked really, really hard, though. They did. And this guy still hadn't ranked up. Yeah. That's a shame, isn't it? It really is a shame. Yep. Yeah, I'm really disappointed, man. I don't know. I don't know if I should be disappointed in Kicksire, if I should just be disappointed in myself. You know what I mean? Because quite honestly, you know, maybe I was the arrogant one that just assumed that I was always going to get all of the latest and greatest things, right? Because I started the game very early and all that. But I don't know. I need to quit crying. I think I'll go out and just start picking up cargo here in a minute. My wife did make me a barbecue sandwich. It's cold now, I'm sure, but you know, she made this yesterday, and as good as they are, they do tend to be pretty good, but when you eat the same thing for lunch and for dinner every day, you know, and you know what you got to look forward to. You know what I mean? It kind of takes a lot out of it. So, just not exciting. When I saw she was cooking this yesterday, I was just like, oh. Did he make a post somewhere, Cuttlefish? Or are you just referring to the video? Sorry, guys. Hey, Extreme. I was trying to get some more 71s. Yeah, I got an unshackled hellhound. Yeah, I got trap tokens. No, you don't. I got a Warp Rats, man. I'm good. Well, Admiral Ackbar's here. When did he get here? Well, I guess I'm, anybody know when the next campaign's supposed to start? That next one? Go in the elite with my subs and see how those work. I saw a video of somebody soloing in a 94. Well, looks like I've been in here already. Saw one of the meal fish, man. Or electric eels, rather. As long as I don't get pinched, I'll be alright. If I get pinched, I'm gonna have to retreat. Nothing yet. Oh yeah. Yeah, sadly, when I bought my credits, my gold list last time, as I went through straight through Kixi instead of through Facebook. Oh my goodness. That was ugly. Popped up right next to them freaking stonefish. Lost number four. Come on, nothing. I need to shoot something. Man, it is a shame, man. I wanted that Aegis so bad. It's a shame, man. It's just the light at the end of the tunnel, man, really went out, man. It was gone. Man, I'm not hitting nothing now. Yeah, mugger with a flashlight. Ain't that the truth? That is a really awesome analogy, man. I might have to steal that. I'm gonna write that down some freaking way. Thank you, Cuttlefish. I'm gonna have to retreat and come back into this one, man. This is like my third time going in without getting any shots off. I got shots off, but God, that stonefish spotted me again. I broke 8 million. Yeah, it was a cheap shot. But you know what? It's alright. I just went up there and I went, tickle, 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 tickle. Maybe I can make him Peter Pants. I don't know what the heck just happened. Somebody sees me. Yeah, can't be gaming the game. Huh, my wife just got the feedback screen when she loaded up her game. She's chuckling. Let's go game this game right here. Crap. The game's gaming me. Huh? Thank you. Hear that. See how EO was just sitting there? Do what you gotta do, you know? Saw me. freaking bonefish spotted me again. Oy. No, I'm not. I'm not going for anything sneaky. I'm just killing my boredom. I'm not going for anything. I kind of give up on this raid. I can't do anything. I mean, it's kind of bad when you got to throw money at the front end and the back end, you know. You want to be able to afford the amount of coin you have to that's required to repair your ships, you need to be able to first refit your ships, you know, to make it more not so expensive, I guess. See if I can go ahead and zombie a couple things here real quick. Yeah, try not to be negative, but I got an expensive boredom. Alright, I haven't spent any money, but whatever. So. Yeah, at least I can grab some shipbuild tokens. You're right. You are right. Thank you. Something happened back here. I don't know what the heck it was. Something. No, my sector's not. No, 72's usually awesome at that, but not this time. Not gonna happen this time. Price of crap. Nothing I can do about it, man. Take one shot, man, you're done. And one of them freaking corrosion missiles pop up, man. I'm gonna go under, man. I'm gonna retreat. Thank you. I don't know, 15 hours maybe? I don't know. Not sure. Yeah, I'm getting a headache. It's terrible. Let's see about getting us some new talent on the show, guys. And see if we can get some more positive people, man, on the show. I'm talking about replacing myself, potentially. Just letting y'all know. If I can find somebody who's a geek, man, that will take care of you guys, I might let them have it. I need a geek for the show. Anybody up for it, just let me know. Yeah, I guess I timed out. Working hard in there, guys. Working really hard. Yeah, you pretty much have to be a Bitcoiner, man, to be able to handle my fan club. And I'm not a Bitcoiner, you know what I mean? So I can't handle it. Get a lot of hate, man. I mean, there's a lot of people out there that appreciate what you do, but you get a lot of hate with it too. I got like a minute and 40 seconds left on this crew. Thank you. a lot of people on in the community, they get mad at you for not sharing their politics. You know what I mean? You're not preaching their message, and so they take it out on you. All right, I'm gonna park down in the corner and I'm gonna refresh. I'm gonna use about 1.5 gigs of RAM right now. Okay. Man, did you see them all? Wowzers. Think I'm done in here. Hey, why not? No, Kixai is the only winner here, buddy. I'm not winning. Only one winner. It's not us. Even when we win, we lose. Hey, One Leg Willie. Man, there were a lot of stonefish in there. I don't even know how many there were, but there were a bunch. When I got spotted, man, there were those corrosion missiles coming in from everywhere. It was nuts. Sneaky Asus, get an Asus brand. Intel processor and Asus brand. Gaming headset, I'm actually using a Logitech. It's wireless. I love it. Yeah. Well, I've got nothing for it, to be honest with you. I got nothing to go in there with. Got nothing. I might be done, guys. Well, folks, I'm going to go ahead and do shout-outs, man. I'm out of here. Y'all have a good night. Let me see. We got a lot of people on here. Wow. One Leg Willie, 2K14 Sneaky, well, Dirty Harry, Birdie, Butter Bacon Eggs, Cosmic Overlord, Cuttlefish 70, DH397, EW666, Frogger Owl, Gaybeard. I'm sorry. Graybeard. My bad. Jay Neasy, K. Owens, Lieutenant Wrath, Roger Nader, Spartacus 2804, Tiger Ace Ray, Vato 186, Willow the Dog, and Why Not MBK. Y'all have a good evening. Y'all take care.
The price is wrong, bitch.